One man now in the hospital tonight after being shot near the Biltmore Community Center on Fitzgerald Drive. That's in South Raleigh. Happened just before 8 o'clock tonight. We're working to get more information on the victim and the gunman. And another person.